I'm not saying. I can't answer you on the detail, I don't know.
Tomorrow the Roosters playing the Dragons. Who do you guys think that will take out the women's title? Your opinions, please.
Okay, well, his first question was, is there any interest? And I have to say, no, there isn't.
Yeah, from a watching kind of view.
Yeah,
are you stopping and watching?
No. And do I have a view on who's going to win? Not the faintest idea.
Yeah, I think that you don't have to. You just... There'll be people who will be interested in this. Like, I will watch cricket, but I won't watch rugby like you do. You watch rugby, you watch a lot of cricket, but you don't watch a lot of A-League.
No.
No, so it's just choices.
Yeah.
That's all it is.
Yeah, but I mean, I know that there's a lot of space taken up in the modern sporting media about women's sport, and that's all cool. We want all the girls to be running around playing whatever they want. But whether or not I'm going to switch it on, the answer is probably not.
It's all choice.
And the success of those sports, to be honest, and the people who push them, who are mostly women, right? And
you wish them well.
And we wish them well. But if you push for equality, the women are the ones who are going to have to flick it on and watch it. You want it on there, you want equality, then flick it on and watch. I think most women would struggle to tell you who's playing and when it's on.
Well, they watch netball. Unbelievable numbers.
Because the massive numbers playing it.
It's give it a go, it's in its infancy.
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
More in a moment.
2SN Track.
On the M7 just past Cowpaster Road, a three-car accident has cleared.